program. It's part of the Mayor's Wellness Challenge. Bergenfield is about 27,000 people located in northern Bergen County, New Jersey. We have the Mayor's Wellness Challenge each year where we pull our citizens in and we ask them to start with a healthy living, losing weight, eating healthy. We engage our entire community and we have a big kickoff. We not only talk about eating right, we talk about financial wealth, spiritual wealth. Okay, we get all our local businesses involved, yoga instructors. We have physical fitness instructors that do boot camp. We have kung fu instructors, and we also do Zumba, which is a big hit. We have nurses come in from all the hospitals to come in and check to make sure that everybody's in physical good shape beforehand, talk about diabetes, blood pressure, healthy living. Again, we get the whole community involved. We have a healthy garden that we grow our fruit and vegetables in. We talk about nutrition. We don't just talk about physical fitness. We talk about spiritual, environmental. We get everybody feeling good all day. And then, of course, anybody who knows me knows that I work out with my community. I'm out there doing Zumba. I'm out there doing 5Ks. And I'm certainly out there doing yoga and fit camp in the morning. Okay? Our success is that we get buy-in, we get involved with social media, teachers, administrators at the schools, we get our whole community involved. So what I always say is get out and do something. Thank you.